It's hot here too, what gives? Sorry, I know it's not like you're in charge of the weather. I didn't know there were places in the world where weather got this bad. And I'm hungry too, I should take a load off and get a bite to eat. Good luck with that. Let's head to the entrance stage. What is up guys, Orange91 here, and welcome back to another episode on Sonic Unleashed. In the last episode, we... oh my god, sorry. In the last episode, oh, what the heck?
Sonic!
You seem to not have enough moon power to use escape. You need to find one more moon metal. Oh, fuck. Okay, alright, so, we might as well go, searching for some stuff. We need more moon power. We need more moon power in order to power up this gate. We need more moon power to power up that gate. Then I know what we must do. It's time to go searching. Dad went out to sea. I hope he's doing okay. I'm not lonely. I'm the proud son of a sailor. Two moon metals around here. Oi, come on. Ew, that looks bitter. I hate bitter stuff. Ugh. Oh, whoops! Oh, this is Windmill Isle Act 1. We might as well do it. This was the first stage that we played in the beginning of the game.
Here we go!
Alright, so we need to go up here.
Yeah!
I guess this video is always gonna. I guess this video is gonna be about moon hunting. And I'm dead again. There we go. Jump! Oh my god, I cannot jump. We already got medals, so I think we'll be okay. Let me just turn this place into the nighttime. That's just the life up there. We already got tons of it. What is this? Maiden statue. Ooh, what a pretty fire. What more could we ask for, huh? Falcon Punch! Yeah! just in the middle? Another moon metal. Sorry, I have a little sore. Two. Oh, yes, right there. Nice. We got all the medals. That should leave us for a good while. Let's go explore a bit more. There are still moon medals unaccounted for. Go explore a bit more. This video is just gonna be about scavenging, of course. I heard on the radio that things are getting rough on Empire City. I haven't got the faintest idea what she's saying. Should be okay for at least one level. But then again. Alright, we're gonna go over there. We're gonna go explore a bit more. I'm not gonna do another level, we're just gonna explore the area and then we'll call it a day. Not a day, a video, that's all. We need to get across this wall, so we need Sonic the Hedgehog. And now we need Sonic the Werehog. I said Werehog. Werehog. Hog. Hog. Take this elevator down. Huh. come back? Possibility. What? Okay. No, we're not doing this one. No. Alright, I think we should be good. Straight to Empire City, and then we're gonna go straight to Empire City and do that stage. We're not gonna do the Shamar. We'll do the Shamar in the next one. Daytime version. Blaze RD.
Here we go!
That's the street where Blaze the cat lives. Oh, here we go. Oh. Oh my god, the reticle could not appear. Attack is not working for some reason. You know what? We're gonna restart. We just did it. We had a terrible bat. We had a terrible start.
Here we go!
Wait, where am I? we gotta press start. Do it again! Let's do it again. We'll get it right this time. Oh, come on. Oh. How much medals do we got? Okay, 6. That's fine. Bam, there we go. A rank, not bad, not bad at all, considering how long we took. Alright guys, that is going to be it for this episode. Thank you all so much for watching, I really hope you enjoyed it. In the next episode, we're going to go to Shamar in the nighttime zone. I mean, okay, you know what, whatever. But anyways guys, thank you all so much for watching, I hope you all enjoyed it, and I'll see you all next time. Peace, may the force be with you and always, take care.